The purpose of this short video is to give a quick walkthrough of our historic sanctuary. My name is Jim Hamilton. I'm one of the members of our Envisioning the Meeting House in the 21st Century. And I know that many of the people who are answering the five questions that we're asking as part of the qualitative first part of this process, many of the folks who work on those questions or answer those questions will actually be in the sanctuary when they're answering them. But not everybody can be here in person. And so this short walkthrough video is just intended to give people a short reminder of what the meeting house looks like. Entering it from the main doors, you look straight in at the pulpit and our historic plaques. And I'll give a quick walkthrough up to the front and then turn around to get a good view of the organ. High ceilings, big windows, nice sunlight coming in. And then turning around to see our organ. So that wraps it up for this quick tour.